here we are.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
Right, going in.
What was that?
Your place yet. I've been shopping Chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do breaks.
Well, I've been here for... Are you not afraid to die?
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here! Got no time to creep around.
I've got the chainsaw, cocksucker!
Find a way to the lower levels. Oh, no.
tired, bored,
fuck,
powerless.
Scared myself.
Experience all of Chromanticore's 16 new flavors.
Hurt shot. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Damn it!
Fuck it all! Some fuckers on my ass!
Stupid!
I'm here! Got no time to creep around!
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
to.
Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower level. Thank you.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
Thank you. p.m. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Take him out quick.
Thank you. fucking end!
Thank you.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. Here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. Shirt. I know it.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add
RTL?
Erythritol.
Something wrong. This RTL won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it?
Crazy fucker!
We cut that shit!
I don't need it!
Take him out quick.
Get in! fucking ass!
Delete municipal piping.
though has made no plans for their replacement. Drinking bottled water remains the safest way to reduce your risk of waterborne illness. And remember, it's always cheapest at Whole Foods. NCART representatives have said to expect ongoing delays on the M2 Metro line. Arroyo Station was evacuated after its early warning system detected a massive population of rats dwelling in one of the tunnels. Pest control was immediately called to exterminate the infestation, but the NC Transit Authority has announced the station will remain closed until further notice. And that will do it for today's local news segment. Have a pleasant day, Night City. It's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats.
Clear. Keep going.
Solid steel, not softcore plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out. Thank you.
making interrogation impossible. Please stay tuned to WNS News for developments in this story.
Yo, my tumors, shroomers, and boomers, Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milk toast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow. Argyatic! All pleasure from All Foods provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.
All night, every night.
Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
But we cannot forget, corporations are Night City's largest tax mix, contributing 700 billion euro dollars last year alone.
A large sum, yes, I won't deny that. But just what percent of their profits does that amount to?
Oh, Jefferson, please. I don't think we want to bore our viewers with the nitty-gritty.
Don't worry, Weldon. I'll take the blame if we bore anyone this evening. What percent of their profits did the city's 20 largest corporations pay?
I'm afraid I'd have to
0.7%. That's what they pay. Zero. Gentlemen, I'd like to remind you, do you truly believe this amount is fair and equitable?
I won't be bullied by your accusations and finger-pointing. Yes, taxes are low, and that's good. When corporations prosper, so does the
And that's especially true for you, isn't it, Weldon? How much was it your campaign received from the Kang Tao Corporation?
Well, maybe you'd care to tell us how much money you keep on the Cayman Islands.
I don't know how many times I have to explain. My accountant acted without my permission, and as soon as I found...
Without your permission? Do you take me for an idiot, Perales?
Please, please. Let's keep this debate civil.
On that, I think everyone will agree. We'll be right back with our coverage of the mayoral debate.
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Thank you.
Mr. White here? Drop that window.
That's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
What's there to hate? That nobody checks on us and every day is chill. That we don't have to stand outside all day in the rain? That sucks so much, man. Yeah.
No. I hate that everyone here is dumber than bricks.
Hey, the door is open. Walk out. No one will stop you.
Or I could just crack your skull. Shut you up.
Who put sand in your ass?
No one. I just hate it. It always smells like piss on a rotting corpse.
Take a walk to the docks. Your brain needs air.
I hate the docks too. The whole city is one giant rot pile.
Fuckers want to f-
get yourself together!
Я не хочу!
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Thank you.
Everyone here is dumber than bricks.
Hey, the door is open. Walk out. No one will stop you.
Thank you.
find her. Hang in there. She's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal.
Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God.
Ev? Evelyn, you hear me?
Hey, Evelyn, I need you to tell me who hired you.
Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door. Ugh.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever. I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
I need to talk to her.
Listen, I know you've got some serious questions that she's got the answers to. I mean, if I were you, I'd want to know too. But it's just not gonna happen. She's completely out of it.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
You didn't have any
I know.
Other...
It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. Had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her too. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good. Well now, look at you.
Hey. How you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk. I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might? Listen, Evelyn. I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die.
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.
Hey. How you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk.
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.
Have a seat. Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What am I looking out for? What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security? What am I looking out for?
Take a look around if you want.
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean.
Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room.
We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori. It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual...
relax self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin...
And if he starts...
Might not be important.
Maybe. all of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
Biochip? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here, we give you the Edis. That is your one job. Now, you spin the virtue, you come back here. The rest is none of your concern. Understand? Spin the virtue, you come back here, we give you the Edis. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern.
What am I looking out for? Can you do flying? Is you ready? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of this.
Alright, think we got everything.
What do you think?
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into? I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Intelligent pour ça, pour t'aider bien. On ne s'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous vivre sur un autre. Il faut que nous prenions la chance là. Vous gagnez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça, me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying.
Try to scan your phone.
aller. Nous n'avons qu'une raison, nous sommes tout intelligents pour ça. Côté bien. Nous n'avons pas enragé. En plus, c'est le plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous arriver sur un autre. Il faut que nous courageons cela. Vous gagnez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire le travail. Oui.
Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Got another name. Something like Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Oui, lui aller. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, protéger bien.
Vous pensez que mademoiselle a fait un problème?
On ne s'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est le plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous arriver sur un autre. Il faut que nous portions cela.
Je suis en train même j'avais que Sylvain a mené nous direct sur Alt.
Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Vous avez avancé, finis nos pas. Et dis-nous, oui, bon,
yes, Walt.
Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire le travail. Oui.
Tu pouvais déjà aller?
Oui, puis aller. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour t'aider bien.
Vous pensez que mademoiselle a fait un problème?
Vous n'êtes pas enragé. En plus, c'est le plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous arriver sur un autre. Il faut que nous portions cela.
Je suis en train de me dire que Sylvain a mené nous direct sur Alt.
Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire le travail.
Mademoiselle a fait un problème?
On ne s'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est le plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour.
Tu pouvais déjà aller?
Oui, lui aller. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour t'aider bien.
Vous pensez que mademoiselle a fait un problème?
On ne s'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est le plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous arriver sur un autre. Il faut que nous portions cela.
Je suis en train de me dire que qui Sylvain a mené nous direct sur Alt.
Vous avez une bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire le travail.
Ok, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting. I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
The biochip we stole. It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Know who they are, who the woman is. Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Listen, I'm gonna run. I'll ask around, make a few calls.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person.
Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
Well, well, well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays.
Thank you.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
I need
that. All right, all right.
Just a short
straight
one.
To heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos. Won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Piss off, Sacker!
Got something they want.
Another fucking weasel.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated,
can't
they got
you
their own
see
contracts,
I'm busy?
Tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Don't rub me!
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop, I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, can't miss it.
All right, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
call and you make sweet love to it, that is.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the BTBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing. So I volunteer you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
What's this task needs doing?
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets. I got zero from him. Actually, got the impression I'd have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it. Thanks.
Oh, I thought you were someone else.